governments are taking emergency measures to try to contain the spread of swine flu.
One in three people in the UK could become infected.
Swine flu has spread rapidly since it arrived here from Mexico.
We've gone from 1,000 to 2,000 to 4,000 cases in just the course of a month.